small notes go along with this. When you're finished with it, all those little clay scraps you put into your little water tub. Mama suggested that you get a tiny water tub with a lid. You get those in there, and eventually they become slip once you let them sit long enough, and you'll actually have slip to go with your scoring and slipping. Also, this burnish, this carved piece that we just did, you're going to take your damp paper towel and you're just going to drape it across lightly. Okay? And that's so that air circulates around it but doesn't directly hit. It should be pretty dry when you're ready to start burnishing.